The story of Robin Hood's clash with the Viscount is the oldest surviving narrative featuring the outlaw. Scottish historian Walter Bower wrote a paraphrased version of it in 1447 during his time as abbot of Inchcombe Abbey. There arose from among the disinherited and outlaws that most famous armed robber, Robert Hood, along with Little John and their accomplices. Bower guessed Robin lived around 1265 and was one of the rebels under the command of Simon de Montfort, fighting against Henry III and his son Edward, the future Edward I. Bower recounts how Robin held a mass in his forest hideout in Barnsdale when a certain viscount, or sheriff, interrupted the service to capture him. Robin fought off the attackers and was much enriched with spoil and ransom money taken from the king's men. Bower used his chronicle to attack Robin's more violent actions, but also to praise his adherence to religious rituals, instructing his audience to do the same.